Few possessions out. You see Tobias Harris starting off on Mark. Oh, oh my goodness.
Siakam, the creativity.
Before you see here, just a good job with that spin move. Caught him off balance.
13th turnover for Brooklyn. 2-for-1 opportunity for Philadelphia. Embiid, Shed Dudley, then threw it off the backboard to himself. He just got hit with a technical.
Here he goes up against left hand flip and finish. It was Dudley.
Wow. Smart.
Embiid, a lot of sauce on that one. Yeah. And got the roll, too.
No, he gets the roll.
Wow.
7-point Denver lead. Here's Moutier. Nice ball, but he lays it in.
They faked everybody out. Mike Malone doesn't like it. He's going to call a timeout. How about this? Taking on two defenders. They both get faked out. Sneak through for the lay-in.
Think back to when they had the big three. Spin move, Siakam.
Oh, beautiful move.
Pretty move. Back to when they had the big three.
And here's that move by Siakam. The spin. I just love
5-point game, 3.5 to play in the third. Moutier, the crossover gets inside. Layup is good. Emmanuel Moutier and the foul. 9 points off the bench.
Three ball. Watch this shake and bake on Blakeney. Eluding him, swooping to the hoop. Drawing the contact, so he's at the line.
11 out of George's 13 shots in both from downtown. Nader blows right by and gets to the rim. Nice move by Off-Bill Nader. Size on Schroeder.
I mean, look at this drive here. That's a beautiful drive. That's a pro move right there. You can tell they've been working with him.
Leans in on Green. Embiid, a ball fake. Embiid spins to the rim. Pump fake. Embiid gets the bucket. A big one for the 76ers.
Attack for the big fella. Great patience, footwork, and finish.
Kawhi missing his second consecutive game. Spin dribble, Pascal, really? Really, just like that. Boom, bam, boom. Spin.
There you go. Check this out. A little shake right there. Spin away from the pressure. Nope, nope. Going the other way. This guy is so fun to watch with the ball and that length.
Or Dr. J's hands.
Oh, boy. Embiid, only three to shoot. Got it done. Joel now with 22.
Shot clock at 7. Moutier, good crossover, gets inside. Layup is good. Saw an opening and burst through the hole.
Boy, that was great help by Leonard on Kyle Lowry down there.
Pascal drives.
Need some more of that right now. You need Pascal in the open floor.
Abe out there, Jorge Garbajosa, when he got hurt,
yep.
The Raptors' fortunes changed because they could not replace him.
The matchup of Lowry on Muscala.
Going left.
And just like that guy.
That was set up for Salah.
Yeah. Salah. Oh, wow!
Come on, baby!
Making his presence felt. A crossover by the big fella. And the jam down. Look at that crossover by Salah.
Siakam trying to post up out of Fournier. Squares up now, backs in the paint. Spins away. Shot. Good. Plus the foul.
Shoves on the back right here, trying to push him out. Pascal, instead of backing away, continues to get inside. I don't know how that ball went in, hit the bottom side of the rim, and still got into the basket. But a lot of contact right there. Good strength by Pascal.
Harris with the drive.
Oh, good hand.
Okay, yeah, that was good. He did try to hit it with a little under the rim, a little smitty action.
Ibaka steps backhand in his face. And Ibaka now 3-for-4 from the field.
You don't see this often. From Ibaka, the shot off the dribble and a little behind the back to get a little separation.
Easy does it. Chance here to make it a 1-point game. What a dish.
Rock it up, Danny G. We got to see that again. A little spin around him. Going to work on Haywood. A little spin. Slip right through. Hello. Gorgeous pass that time. Talk about most improved player. He's got my vote, Matty D. Yeah.
They are a good road team. After this loss, they're going to be 17-16.
And Embiid with a little sauce with the crossover.
Side of it. Plus, he goes to the foul line 11 times in 26 minutes. 11 times in that period of time and makes 8 foul shots.
Siakam, one-on-one coverage with Draymond Green. Nice move inside.
It's time. Help doesn't come all the way. Go get to your spot. And he beats Draymond.
Shoot from the perimeter. Moutier drives, gets inside, lays it up. Celtics. Couple of good drives to the basket, and it's back to 7.
By Lowry. Embiid. Going to work. Spins on Ibaka. Oh, he left him way back in traffic.
Look, everyone. What? I mean, this is, he's got great feet. He's so graceful. What a beautiful little move that time.
Urging his team to just go play the next play, down by as many as 14. He said, we got the best of Toronto. Remember earlier this week, after the game one win, DJ Augustine said, this next game, game two, is going to be the toughest game we play all season.
6-7 in rejection.
Moutier, tough move inside. Using his strength there, the Knicks back up by 9.
Still got to throw it to your big guy down low in those situations.
I think they've seen tape on it.
Well, they must have.
Look at that move by Pascal. Spicy P.
Down 2-0 to the Bucks. Siakam with a spin. Oh, he has played well in his first half.
Siakam was open. Now they get it to him. After Thompson's able to recover. Siakam, nice spin move. Banks it home. Siakam looks up at the shot clock. 3 on the 24. Siakam steps back inside the arc and nails it.
You held Trier under control. Moutier's had a couple of splendid moves.
And he does it again.
Yeah, spinning and winning.
Actually, this group, they need to raise their level of intensity and really rise up defensively.
Luke steps back. Who is this guy?
Putting on a clinic route.
Surprises me. I mean, it's like they're looking to pass to that corner every single time.
It does.
Well, Nader's not going to pass up that layup. Counted in the foul. Abdul Nader.